Thank you very much. You're very kind. We're going to pick it up here in a minute. Don't worry, we always do. I'd like to do a song though, but when I wrote this, it was not a political song at all. It is, however, a song about universal laws. And I feel there are universal laws, and when you break those laws, bad shit happens. Ladies and gentlemen, when I was younger, I didn't give a shit who was president of this United States. I didn't care who we were at war with. I didn't care about inflation. I didn't care about anything. That's because I wasn't raised to care. But as I got older, I started paying attention. And you know what, man? I love my country. I do. But I'm from the school who believes that it's patriotic to question what the government and the people at the top are doing. Because, ladies and gentlemen, it's not politicians anymore, it's corporations. They're taking politics away from the politicians. So you've got these douchebags at the top making decisions that affect each and every one of us. And that's scary. I've traveled around the world, I've watched other countries. Fuck, even Canada seems to be a little bit more advanced than the United States. I think it's time for all of us to realize that it's not a John Wayne movie anymore. This song's called Gotta Know the Rules.
Got it figured out. It don't come easy.
Gotta know the rules. Gotta.